Hey there, my name is Seth Poplaski. It seems like around this time of year during the holidays, everyone has a ton of people to buy for and may or may not have a budget or enough money to be able to afford presents for everybody. If you're like me, you've got family on both sides, and I actually just got married, so I've got even more people to buy for this year. Well, I've decided that this year to take a few tips which I found are helpful to me to help stay within my budget. Here's a few things that I found are really helpful. Tip number one, make a list before you even set foot in any stores. I can't tell you the amount of times that I've gone out into a store or a mall, looked around, and all of a sudden I thought to myself, oh my gosh, I wanna buy that and that and that. If you make a list for one or two things that each person wants, chances are you'll be able to stick to that list and you may even be able to find some sales in a store. If I was to go and buy one or two gifts for every single member of my family, I'd be broke before I even got halfway through. Mom wants a mixer, Dad wants a camera, dolls for my nieces, golf clubs for my nephew. What for my life? In some cases, buying for each one of your family members may not be reasonable, but what you can do instead is buying for couples. You'll be saving money and sticking to your budget. Make sure you stay well hydrated, rested, and well fed before you go out and shop for deals. Chances are, if you're hungry, tired, or thirsty, you're gonna go out and buy something that you don't need. Perfect example is me and my love of coffee. Rather than going out and spending $2 on a cup of coffee, I actually make it at my house before I go out shopping. That way, I only spend about 10 cents for a cup rather than $2. I love roasting coffee. I actually roast my own coffee. So one of the things that I'm gonna try and do this year is roast a lot of coffee and give it out to my friends and family. It's inexpensive and it shows people that I actually care about them more than just a dollar amount. Most importantly, make sure that you make a budget and stick to that budget. Oh my gosh, how did I spend $10,000? If you don't set yourself a budget, chances are you're gonna spend way more than you would ever bargain for and end up with a lot more gifts than you really ever needed for other people. So set a budget, make sure you stick to that budget, and you'll make sure that you'll be able to make ends meet at the end. Well, thanks for watching. I'm Seth Poplaski.